Hello everyone, Owen and Evan Vlogs here, and I'm going to be seeing how long it takes me to solve a mixed up 3x3 into a solved 3x3. So I'm going to get started when my watch gets to 15 second mark. Go. My goal is to get under a minute and 30 seconds. Time is flying by. Almost at a minute. Done. Solved. That was a minute and... Wait, hang on. Oh, I did it! That was a minute and 25 seconds. I got it, fellas. I will see you next time.